my son, who's now almost 13, you know, he was like a newborn at the time. Yeah. And so I was abandoning my wife and child every week to go build this genomics thing in New York. Mm-hmm. And, you know, fast forward a couple of years, we raised $120 million. We built this 170,000 square foot research institute in New York City, which is still doing amazing work. Mm-hmm. And I fell in love with genomics, and I fell in love with the potential for that kind of healthcare data.